is there going to be a revision of the coursework that is taught so far? This is because he hasn't experienced, like उसका जो बच्चा है वो जैसे मैंने बताया 4 साल का एंड पढ़ा नहीं है अभी 1 साल, तो अब अगर वो किसी स्कूल में जाता है तो वो कोर्स वर्क जो उसका मिस हो गया है, सो हाउ विल यू बी कोपिंग अप, विल देयर बी अ रिवीजन और हाउ द थिंग्स विल बी हैपनिंग?
As far as revision is concerned, you're talking about the physical classes in case if they open in December or January.
Absolutely.
I mean, in case we just imagine the situation.
Absolutely.
So firstly, the class, the group, the section, you can say, will be totally separate. So they will be starting from the scratch. So there would be no leftovers of the behind or with the kids who were already in the class and they were taking on. First point is this, and second, if we think that we can cover an year in 4 months, that is not possible, like practically. They are very tender, they will be coming to the school for the very first time, they'll take their own time to settle down, and if we think we can complete 1 year and 4 months, that is practically not possible. Third point, if you talk about that, we can focus on the major aspects which are required for a child in case if they are looking for a formal nursery school, which is settling within the school environment, speech development, because their speech is developing at this point of time, and fine motor skill development, because they will be writing, that will help them to grip the color or the pencil. Basically, the pencil grip would be created. So we can majorly focus on the very first 4 or 5 things which are necessary, which is speech, fine motor skill development, socializing, because they must be socially awkward. They must be with the family members which might be 4, 6 or 8 in number. So we can just make them little bit public audience confident. So we can have some oratory skill, public speaking skills or a stage presentation in which can boost their confidence. So major aspects can be focused upon. Because eventually they learn counting, eventually they learn alphabet. There is nobody who has not learned alphabets or counting for sure. But yes, we would be focusing on pre-writing skills and speech development in case if school starts from December.
How can parents prepare their children for a smooth transition?
Look, there are two perspectives to it. As Prashant sir was talking, if you talk about a formal school, I don't think parent transition is required. Kids are smart enough, second class, third class, fourth class, they are smart enough. So I don't think any transition part is required because they are already well equipped for that. Coming to us, like preschoolers, yes, definitely. Parent transition or parent support is required. First of all, how to make the things easy for a child, because they're stepping out of their, not stepping out of the house, they're going to parties and malls, but they're stepping out to school for the first time. And school is always scary when you go for the first time. Now, another difference is that this school is scary, but the kids have already seen the master, which they call teacher, in online classes. So now it's a 2-2 kind of scenario. Teachers have made them comfortable. 50%, 60%, 70% homework is already been done by the teacher. Now only motivate the child to go to the school physically, carry their bags, carry their lunch. Of course, that will take 1-1.5 months. But man, frankly, I don't find it very much difficult. As I'm telling you, we Indians are pretty much easy. Hame jo samne dikhta, we adapt to that. Earlier when Swiggy came, you're talking about Swiggy. So 30, 40, 50 rupees, my father was saying, who will pay 40, 50 rupees just for getting a food? You already get a delivery. Now he's himself ordering more than me. So that adaptation is quite easy, because again, he goes by that ad. So now that adaptation is quite easy in India. So it won't take too much of time for parents or for schools to come back. So I don't see it as a bigger problem.
Thank you. PJ ji bol rahe hain, wo bilkul sahi bol rahe hain. See, this is how we motivate our teachers. Right? How we motivate the teachers of a preschool. See, transition for preschool, I don't think this is always their first school. हमें ये issues हर साल मिलता है, हर बच्चे के साथ मिलता है. तो pandemic हमें कुछ नया नहीं देगा. Pandemic हमें ये दे रहा है कि बच्चा 2 साल से school नहीं गया है, and he's excited to come back to us. So our hands are open for the child. कि yes, we are waiting for you. That's it. क्योंकि ये जो transition की हम बात कर रहे हैं, जब बच्चा एक school से दूसरे school में जाता है, एक premises से दूसरे premises में जाता है, तब वो चैलेंजेस है, क्योंकि जो एटमोसफियर हमने उसके लिए बनाया होता है प्रीस्कूल में, एक मदरली, एक फ्रेंडली, एक छोटा ग्रुप, जो वो ट्रांजिशन इश्यूज होते हैं जब वो प्रीस्कूल से एक रेगुलर स्कूल में जाता है, हमें उस चीज को सोचने के लिए बहुत काम करना पड़ता है। पर मुझे नहीं लगता है कि जस्ट आफ्टर दिस लॉकडाउन और आफ्टर दिस पेंडेमिक एक बच्चा आएगा तो सेटलिंग इश्यूज नहीं होंगे, ये तो मैं 100% मानता हूँ। दूसरा, आकांक्षा ने वेरी क्लियरली बोला कि दोज हु हैव रियली नॉट अटेंडेड सेशंस, अभी भी ऐसे बच्चे हैं जिन्होंने ऑनलाइन 1.5 years 20 months होने वाला है, दे हैव रियली नॉट अटेंडेड एनीथिंग, राइट। एक चीज और बताता हूँ, टेक्नोलॉजी वी हैव अडेप्टेड सो फास्ट, राइट। मुझे लगता है कि ये चीज सीखने के और अडेप्ट करने के लिए हमें जो 5-10 साल लगा होता, हमने वो फर्स्ट 2-3 months में जो अडेप्ट किया, सीखा, चेंजेस किया, लर्निंग किया, क्या देना है क्या नहीं देना है फिजिकली। इवन व्हेन आकांक्षा एंड प्रशांत सर इज टॉकिंग अबाउट यू, क्या नहीं दिया हमने उस बच्चे को, एंड इट वॉज 2 basic things था, एक लर्निंग और एक बच्चे के साथ रिलेशनशिप डेवलप करके रहने का बस। इवन वी हैव ऑपरेटेड व्हेन द स्कूल्स वर क्लोज्ड फॉर समर वेकेशन, वी नेवर वांटेड आवर चाइल्ड टू बी इनसाइड दैट 4 walls इवन फॉर दैट 1 day। वी हैव ऑपरेटेड इवन ऑन वीकेंड्स, वी हैव ऑपरेटेड इवन द स्कूल हैज स्टार्टेड गिविंग ऑल द क्लासेस व्हिच पेरेंट्स वर सर्चिंग आफ्टर द स्कूलिंग आवर्स। तो मुझे नहीं लगता है कि वी हैव नॉट गिवन दैट एजुकेशन दैट बेसिक्स टू द चाइल्ड। यस, कहीं आपने बोला राइटिंग इश्यूज हैं, कहीं बिकॉज ऑफ लैक ऑफ इंट्रैक्शंस, आकांक्षा सेड थोड़ा सा हमें व्हाट यू कॉल इट, थोड़े से टीथिंग जो इश्यूज होंगे हमें वो सोशलाइजिंग में होंगे जरूर, बिकॉज ए चाइल्ड इज अगेन। बट ये दिन मुझे हमेशा दिखने के लिए मिला है इन माई लास्ट 16 years ऑफ करियर कि इट इज not a transition issue, it is a settling issue when a child is attending his or her first schooling. So, वो चीज़ हमें हमेशा दिखाई देगा, तो we are ready to do that.
And if you talk about transition, I'm sorry to interrupt, I think more than kids, it will be for parents because they are so much addicted to these work from homes. I am telling you, they ask us, ma'am, after Diwali, will you be starting the schools because our offices are not starting. So, what will be the time? So I think if we are talking about the kids or the student transition, it will be more for a parent. I am not saying in any negative way or to the parent, but because they are so addicted to this routine. We have seen parents so many times, kids are dressed up nicely and parents are not. They are in their night wears. So we have to send a message just for the school discipline. You have to make sure that even you take the bath. So blaming everything on a child, they are just 3 years old, we are 30 years old, even they are 40 years old. So agar hum 3 year old se expect kar rahe hain, to at least 30, 35 year old se to itna expect kar hi sakte hain. So mujhe lagta hai parents ka transition hoga, but students ka nahi.
Absolutely right. So moving to Prashant sir. So Preetam sir ne, Akansha ma'am ne and TJ sir ne pre-schools mein लाइक दे आर टेलिंग की सेटलिंग इशूज हैं प्री स्कूल में इंस्टेड ऑफ ट्रांजिशन इशू। एंड आपके लिए सर कई बार ऐसा होगा कि बच्चे प्री स्कूल में पढ़े बिना डायरेक्टली आपके पास आएंगे अब एडमिशन के लिए, सो सीनियर स्कूल्स में। सो हाउ विल यू, सो आई थिंक यू विल ऑल्सो फेस सम चैलेंजेस इन दैट काइंड ऑफ ट्रांजिशन। एंड जो हमारे प्री स्कूल्स हैं बच्चे को एक ऐसा प्रिपेयर कर देते हैं कि वो सीनियर स्कूल्स में अच्छे से अडेप्ट कर पाए आते हैं, but now they are not prepared, most of the kids who will be coming. So how will you be coping up with those kind of challenges? And ऐसे कोई challenges आ रहे हैं अभी, आने शुरू हो गए हैं?
And I'm very happy that you raised this point, because as Mr. Preetam said a few moments ago, it's all about how the child would settle, you know, in terms of what he or she would get to witness, say in the initial 5 to 7 days as this school, you know, would open. So day before yesterday, I remember, I'm just giving you, an example which I happened to witness myself. Day before yesterday, two parents, you know, came to me. Both were willing to, both the couples were willing to admit their children in nursery in my school. But they had a word of caution for me that they have not even been homeschooled So they said that they were a little concerned, you know, in a formal setup, how would their child, you know, adjust and sail along with others. I had a few simple questions to ask both the, you know, young ones. One was just a 3-year-old and the other one was 3 and a little bit. So I asked the girl, who is this? The girl said, she is my mother. In English, she said, she is my mother. I asked, okay, where do you stay in Patna? She said, I stay in, you know, Kankad Bagh. Fine. I then moved on to the boy. I showed him the picture of Virat Kohli and I asked him, who is this? All that he said was cricketer. He was unable to speak his name, but then he said cricketer. Then I showed him an umbrella and I asked him, what is this? He said Barish. So then I you know, I had a word with both the parents. I told them, look, the child understands, as I said a few moments ago, what, when, how. That part has already been, you know, inserted into the mind. That is enough. So whether you speak about a formal setup or a preschool, if a child is conditioned to identify what is happening around him or her, leave the rest to the caretakers of the school, be it a play school or a formal setup, it doesn't matter. And as Mr. Pritham rightly said, the moment the child would start mingling and interacting with his or her peers, be it in a formal setup or in a preschool setup, that's when things would, you know, automatically take its shape. So my advice to all such parents who have inhibitions is that once they condition the child back home, whichever way they can, it's the onus is left to people like us to take it from there. And I'm sure, listening to all three of them, I'm convinced that, you know, the kind of strategies that we would adopt, the kind of you know, environment that we would give to the tiny tots, it's enough for them to take it from there, you know, as we say in English, to go one notch higher. So the only thing that needs to be ensured is that the certain bit of conditioning has taken place. The child should not be in a position wherein he or she is not able to utter a word. That is something wherein, you know, the task of each one of us would go manifold higher. But in case if conditioning back home has happened, even in the slightest of manner, that is good enough to lay a strong foundation, whether you talk about a preschool setup or a formal setup. Got and it, add to it the fact that, as Akanksha ji said, if you are able to give them, you know, most of the fun way methods, that is good enough for the child to, you know, automatically come at par with the ones who might have been homeschooled or might have attended some bit of schooling in bits and pieces even during this lockdown. So bringing all of them onto a common platform is not the challenge, as Mr. Pritham rightly said. It is more to do with the conditioning back home, the mindset of the parents. They should not be selfish in their approach. As Akanksha ji said, oh, you know, I'm so inclined and habitual towards this work from home thing that, you know, I want my child also to follow only online mode of teaching. That's, in my opinion, stupid thinking. So as Pritham ji said, as Mr. TJ said, if we are able to convince the parents that, look, this is the kind of environment that your child needs, wherein a bit of mingling, a bit of playway methods, a bit of, you know, expressing your opinion in an uninhibited fashion, when that platform is given to your child, that I believe is a good enough foundation for the child to take it from there.
Absolutely right. So I totally agree with you, sir. Thank you.